The D-Link DAP-1562 Media Streaming Kit, ideal for HD gaming and video streaming. Plus, there's nothing better than tearing into a brand new product. The DAP-1562 is packed full of features and allows you to upgrade any router, even your ISP's old combination modem router, to support streaming of high-definition content over wireless. Inside, you'll find the product documentation, two adapters, labeled 1 and labeled 2, along with two Ethernet cables, and lastly, a pair of power adapters. Now, let's take a closer look. After removing the plastic wrapper from the adapter, you'll immediately see the four movable antennas. On the back, you have the WPS button for easy device configuration, the internet port, a bridge or access point switch, and finally the power and reset button. The second adapter, conveniently labeled with number 2, is pretty much identical to the first. We'll be connecting this adapter to our smart TV or other internet-enabled TV. But first, we need to set up the first adapter. Let's start by putting the adapter, labeled 1, into access point or AP mode using the switch on the back. Then, using one of the included blue Ethernet cables, connect the adapter to one of the available LAN ports on the back of your ISP's modem and/or router, and then connect the power. This will allow you to add or upgrade your existing wireless to newer wireless end technology. Bring the second adapter to your smart TV or other internet-enabled media device, and make sure the switch on the back is set to bridge. Connect one end of the Ethernet cable to your media device, plug in the power to the second adapter, and connect the other end of the Ethernet cable. After a few moments, the adapters will start to communicate with each other, and you'll see the lights on the top go green. Once they have, you have now successfully connected your device using the full media band, also known as the 5 GHz wireless band. Now you're ready to start streaming high-definition content in all its glory. Enjoy.